14th RBI of the year for Tyler, or for Moore. Now, Roark, but this one is caught by Ryan Lollis, and the inning is over. On to the fifth inning. Brandon Crawford and then Lollis coming up. The Giants are down 4-0.